What's up? This is Square2448 with the Farming Simulator 2017 live stream, and today we're going to be plowing snow with the cat loader with a snow plow on it, and we do have the Chevy 2500 to tow our cat Skidsteer, the 262B. So we're going to first start this stream plowing the public workshop. So we're first just going to move this off to the side of the road so we don't hold up traffic. And a lot of you guys are really excited for today's live stream, and I'm very excited too. So smash the like button if you guys are excited. We'll start this up really fast because there's gonna be a long wait if we don't move this. So we'll just back this off into the grass, and I think that would be good, but we are changing up, guys, and we are plowing snow today instead of doing some logging. But I think we're gonna do some winter logging very soon, so stay tuned for that. So we're just gonna park this right here. I think that's a good spot for now. Let traffic go by, hop in the cat, and we do have lights, a bunch of lights on this. Look at all those lights, that's awesome. So we're gonna get started, and hi, welcome to the stream if you guys are stopping by for the first time, and I will be doing shout outs throughout today's live stream, so stay tuned for those. We'll get this in a pretty good position, angle the plow, and let's go plowing, guys. This is a very cool cat loader, so I'm excited that we are using it because I like using cool mods like this. And I look at how fast, actually, we are plowing way too fast. That's probably actually why we were skipping there. But I hope you guys are excited. First stream, that's awesome. Hi, welcome to the stream. I hope you guys are having a great day today. Let's see if we could kind of clean up a little bit of this. And I just posted on Instagram that we were live, so you guys can follow me over there for live updates. Look at that, guys. We are missing a little bit here and there, so we are definitely going to have to go clean that back up. Look at those awesome lights working on this truck. That's pretty cool how we have all those lights. And thank you to all 83 of you for stopping by today. That's a large amount of people stopping by. And this is a large area that we have to clear, so definitely going to be a pretty long live stream. We'll see how long it can get, but we are actually missing a lot of snow right now, and I think that's because we are also pushing a lot. So let's see if we could just make a pile, very large pile actually, and looks like those are like bays actually for salt. Look at that, that's very cool. Wow, I think we should add some of this to the lawn care map, since that shop will be used for snow plowing once we get some snow on that. But we're going to drop this plow back down, and I think we won't be doing this whole thing today, since I think that this will just take a while. But it will try to do a few more passes, just trying to get the main sections of all of this cleared out. And I hope you guys are having a great day. My day is going awesome, and it's perfect that we are back here snow plowing. I did do a snow plowing video earlier today, but let me know, guys, what should we plow next? We have a lot of businesses that we're gonna go plowing, and we're actually gonna use the Skidsteer for that, so I think that's going to be awesome. So let me know down below on what we should plow. But it looks like there's just a lot of snow that we have to plow, and I was going to try to get it to snow, but it wasn't trying to, so I thought that we'll just continue. This loader is awesome, and I'm really liking the extra beacon lights. Those are pretty cool to have. It makes more and more people aware that you are snow plowing, and you're going to stop. We'll kind of drop the plow down, but yeah, guys, I'm not sure exactly why it likes to spill out all the time like this, but I think that it's kind of hard not to. But look at that, guys, we'll do some more first person. I think we're going to do one or two more passes, and then we're going to be switching. But look at that. And I'm not sure exactly if that hook truck will be on Xbox. I thought it would be, but I'm not really sure about that. And we're going to be doing an Xbox live stream very soon again. Maybe some Forza Horizon now, if you guys would like. Plow right there, that's awesome. Just plowed actually a lot today so far. We'll kind of turn around here. Let's actually, we could just pile a lot of this down over here. And we're already 4 minutes in today's live stream, which I'm very excited about. And yeah, guys, look at that. So let me know down below if you guys do have any cool trucks you guys would like us to use. but it looks like we are just having a lot of problems trying to plow here. So what we are actually going to do, let's see if I can rotate this, is we made a pass so that the public works trucks can get by, but I think we're just going to park this here, hop in the Chevy, and let's go snow plowing with that cat Skidsteer. A lot of you guys are fans of this Skidsteer. Look, guys, we got chains on it. That's awesome. Yes, we will definitely be doing some snow plowing with the town. But look, guys, this is an awesome Skidsteer. So I think we're going to be taking this out right now. So what should we plow, guys? I think we should start with, let's just say, what should we do? Actually, we are right next to the auto parts. So let's see if we could just put down the ramps really fast. Yep, guys, the ramps are going down. And yeah, guys, awesome. And the salt truck for FS 15, I believe they were already released. And the Dodge truck that I did use was public, if you guys were looking for that. But guys, whoa. Looks like there's a locking script on this trailer. Let's just take a look. I've never had a locking script. Unlock bales. That is one of the only trailers I've seen with a locking script. That's very cool. And look at that, guys. We'll lift this up. And awesome. So we're going to be doing this. But look at that, guys. We are using this Skidsteer. I'm very excited about using it. We do have our hazard lights on. Nope, they turned off. Actually, nope, they are on. Now, this actually can turn into just a snowplow, which is perfect for us, since I think that we are just going to be doing that. But the first person for us isn't the best. And, yeah, but, whoa, that car just came kind of out of nowhere at us. But let's see if we, look at that, guys, just bouncing around. Look at that. That's not too good for this Skidsteer. We're going to drop this down. And we're going to get plowing here, guys. The wheels were spinning. Looks like they stopped spinning. But look at that. This, whoa, guys. We just hit a car. That's going to be a hefty fine. And the town trucks, a lot of them have already been released. But looks like actually we are getting caught up on the, whatchamacallit. That's a little bit of a problem since we can't have the plow all the way down to the ground now. Let's see how close we can go. That's a little bit better, but yeah, guys, you can't plow too close since the parking lines are still not underneath the pavement. It's still above it, which causes you some problems. But this box plow is one nice looking plow, just that we are bouncing around, and it's kind of hard to keep the snow in the scoop if it's kind of bouncing around like that. But it will kind of lift up. Look at that, guys. We got actually almost half of this done so far. That's pretty efficient. We're doing a great job. And please keep all the comments pretty nice. I really do strive to have a great environment for all ages and awesome overall. Look at that, guys. We are going to continue. I wish that we could back drag in this game. That would be actually a very cool idea, but I'm not sure how that would work. We are making some snow piles. It's awesome. So I think we're going to get over here first, and then we're going to try to get in front of it all. But a little too close. But let's see. Is there a first person view? Whoa, we are bouncing around again. This really does like to bounce. That's very funny. But look at that, guys. Awesome Skidsteer. And I think the chains are really helping us kind of not lose traction at all. I think that we're going to have to plow all the way over here. Let's see. Awesome. So, I really do like these snow piles, how you get piles at the end of every pass. That's very cool. And I think that would be a very cool idea. But, yeah, guys. We actually do have a blizzard snow plow on the plow right on the Chevy right now, which I think that we're going to use to kind of clean up this, since this is having a little bit of a trouble. So I think, guys, that's going to be it for plowing this area. We're going to load this back up onto the truck, and we're going to a new place. But before that, I do want to finish some snow plowing. at. They're trying to clean it up just a little. We also do have the cat loader for any large businesses that we need to plow. We will be plowing some more town roads very soon. I am working on a pretty cool truck, so stay tuned for that. Let's put this right there. That's awesome. Turn that off. And it does seem to be a little laggy. We'll disconnect this. We don't want that detached when we do plow. And I did see a few people put some weights in the back of this truck. And I think that that's very realistic. So if we do have time today, we might put some weights. We'll let this start up. Whoa, look at that, guys. So we're going to turn our hazard lights on. And we're going to be coming over here. Look at that. We actually did do a lot of plowing at this shop. Just that I would like to clean it up just a little bit more. Try to do a good job. Pretty decent job, though, by the Skidsteer, which is pretty nice. Try to get over here now. Now, this blizzard plow is very cool. Look at that, guys. I will show you. It's a blizzard. Really do like the paint scheme on it. Very nice looking and a great overall truck. But it looks to be that the plow mount needs to be raised just a little, so I will definitely raise that mount. Trying to push all the snow. That's a lot of snow that you do have to push. Oh no, guys, kind of stuck in gear over there, but we'll drop the plow. See if we can plow over here. Don't want to be ending up hitting that building. So we're going to try to turn around. I think that's pretty good. So guys, we just finished plowing here, which is awesome. So we're going to put straighten out the plow. And we are going to get in this. Yes, guys, we will be using a Boss V plow very soon. I'm very excited about it, so stay tuned for that. We'll back up here, trying to attach back. And we do have to hop out. But I think that definitely having a trailer hooked up could cause some challenges. But overall, I think that will be pretty good today. Kind of put the ramps up. And guys, we are using the new trailer, which I think is awesome. Awesome trailer. And please keep all the comments pretty nice comments, guys. And if not, I will be removing them. Hi, welcome to the stream if you are new. I see that we are getting a lot of new people stopping by. Look at all this snow. Definitely very challenging for this truck to kind of drive through. Looks like it's a little bit smoother as you go through. But I think that we won't be doing the Dunkin' Donuts. We'll do the McDonald's, guys. That's going to be a great one to do. So let's pull this off to the side. And we'll be doing some more snow plowing with the Skidsteer very soon. Just at this parking lot, I think would be pretty easy to do it with the plow on the truck. So we'll disconnect that. Looks like it's disconnected. Perfect. And we do have our hazard lights on. A lot of you guys did say to keep lights on. That way people know that you will be stopping. Now this will definitely give us a challenge. Look at that, guys. Can we turn? There's a lot of snow and it's pretty hard to turn. Looks like we did pretty well. We actually did not hit that because I don't want to be damaging anything. We're going to be backing up here, and I really do thank all of you for all the positive comments. It's awesome being able to game here, and you guys really give some great comments, and I thank you all for that. We're just going to try to clean up this last pass on this side here. And we don't have to go too extreme with snow plowing, since I believe that there's going to be more snow coming. And then we're going to have to do even more snow plowing, guys, which I think is going to be awesome. But we're going to be backing up here. Yes, we are going to be plowing the town roads very soon, just that we're going to have a custom truck for it. So stay tuned for that. The wheels are spinning, guys. I'm not sure exactly why they're spinning like that, but we'll see if we could give it a lot more acceleration. Yeah, guys, looks like we are actually skipping a lot, but we have 75 people watching. I thank you all, and let's see if we can hit 100 likes on today's live stream. That's a lot of snow that we are trying to push there. Kind of drop this plow down. What I did notice is that I'm putting it down a little too much, and then a lot of the snow is causing the truck to kind of have some steering problems. But that's a lot of snow that we are trying to plow. One more pass and then pretty much McDonald's is plowed out, other than in between the cars, which I mean it would be very cool if we had a shovel, but we do not have one. Time to plow. Yeah guys, that's going to be it for plowing with this. We're going to go plow the fire station. Yes guys, there's a fire station on this map, and I want to go plow it with the cat. And then I think we're going to be doing this property. This right here looks awesome. So we're going to give that attempt with the loader to call it a day. So I think we're going to do that very soon. Almost lined. Oh, wow. He just hit our truck. This is a hit and run, guys. We definitely have to try to not get hit again. Attach. And I just attach it through that so that it would be faster for us. Yes, we should plow the gas station. So should we use the loader for that? Let me know down below. Look at that, guys. We are pulling into the fire station. Not the... Whoa! Did not see that right there. That's very bad. But I don't want to be blocking the fire station. So we're actually going to park over here to the side. Don't want to be causing them from not going to a fire. This is a perfect parking spot. We're going to be putting the ramps down. Hi, welcome to the stream if you are new. I hope you guys are excited for some shoutouts coming towards the end of the stream. I think that's going to be awesome. We'll just turn the truck off since I don't think we're going to be using it after we plow this out. Start this cat back up. Looks like it is locked. Awesome. We'll unlock it there. And I'll hop back in the cat. Back off here. I wish that we did have some, like, lighting, if you would say. Some LED lights on this would have been really nice. Whoa, this is just really bouncy. But we're going to be plowing out the walkway with this. Hopefully we don't dig up too much grass. But I think it would be a lot easier if we could plow this out instead of having them shovel it. Let's see if we can plow out the walkway. Pretty decent job. I know that it's not too realistic to plow out the walkway, but I think for this, guys, we are definitely just going to disconnect that section. Let's see if we could disconnect that. We just disconnected that. Awesome. So this actually turns into a regular snow plow. Really do like that feature about this. We're gonna drop this down. And I would like to angle it that way. And let's go plowing, guys. This is definitely a great, great Skidsteer to go plowing with. And you could actually plow pretty fast with this. And we aren't going to be plowing this whole thing, just the main sections. And then I will be coming back at a later time to finish plowing. Actually, we could just do a 360, since this does have great turning radiuses. And they're back up here. I think that we should try some first person. Look at that, guys. We actually have a glass. So this is a closed-in cabin. Very helpful. Keeps us out of this cold weather, which is awesome. But look at that. I think that we do have to clean a little bit of this up with the truck towards the end of the video, since there's a lot of, like, overspill again. But look at that, guys. This is just pushing a lot of snow. I think we're going to pile this up over here. Kind of back up. Awesome. Looks like, yeah, just kind of throws the snow back. We'll just do some straight blade action. Looks like that's pretty much straight. Yeah, that is. It's awesome. And I did do a mod review on these if you guys would like to check that out. And yes, guys, we are on the PC today, not the Xbox One. I will be doing a live stream very soon on that, so stay tuned for that. But we are just trying to clean this up. Do a pretty nice job here for the fire department, because they really do help out the city with putting out all the fires. And yes, we will be plowing the roads, but we will not be doing it today because we're going to get some new cool trucks for that, which I think will be awesome. We're going to drop this down, and I will continue to do this. I think, looks like, is it going to spill out? Yes, it is. That's a little frustrating. Hopefully, it doesn't do too much of a spill because I just want to kind of clean this up. See if we could turn it. Yeah, so it's kind of like a never win situation because it always just gives more and more snow over there. But I think for the majority of this, we are doing a good job. So I think we're going to put the box plow back on. We'll drive over. Now, if this was in real life, you'll actually go like this to hook it on. So we'll just go like that. Let's see if we could get it. Well, we actually just disconnected the whole thing twice. Looks like we fixed it, which is awesome. Yes, guys, we will be using the loader one more time today towards the end. Once we are done, just plowing out a few more. Look at that, guys. We'll do some first person. Whoa! Guys, there's a sidewalk right there. Did not notice that, and we just hit that. That's not too good. Kind of back up here. Lower this down. And to continue plowing. This is definitely a great snow plow. And if there's a sidewalk there, which it looks like there is, I'm sorry, but we're just going to have to kind of pile the snow up because there's really no other place for it. And we just have to do it for now. That was actually pretty good. We are throwing the snow pretty far away from the sidewalk, but it looks like there's only one more pass here, which is awesome. And then we're going to be switching to the loader. And I think that we're going to be... Whoa! Did not see that for like the second time. That's pretty funny how we missed that. Let's see if we could clean it up by going the opposite direction. Perfect. We just cleaned up actually a lot, which is nice. Trying to give them a nice parking area to park all their vehicles, their cars, and their trucks. Yeah, that's awesome. So if you guys... Yes, we will be doing some logging videos, and I think that we're actually going to be doing some on the Xbox One. But we are switching to the cat, guys. Start this up. And would you guys like us to do the gas station? It looks like you guys do. So we're going to go plow out the gas station with this truck, with this loader, actually. And then once we do that, we're going to be calling it a day. But look at that. Awesome loader. So who wants a shout out? If you do, drop your name down below and I'll gladly shout it out. Definitely having a little bit of troubles with snow plowing today, with a lot of the snow just kind of going back. But I will drop this down, tilt that, and we are plowing again with this loader. Awesome, awesome loader. Really do like it a lot. So Josh, Callie, Leland, I'm sorry if I mispronounce any of your names, but let's see if we can get any more shoutouts. A lot of you guys are fans of shoutouts. Drone, Hunter, Brian, let's see, anybody else? Zach, and yes, guys, we will be doing some town road plowing, but it won't be today. Little John, Whale, William, a lot of you guys are awesome. And I really do thank you all for coming to the stream today. It's a lot of fun. Joseph. And I'm sorry if I mispronounce any of your names. Tom, Trevor, William, Tom, Yote. Sorry, like I was saying, if I mispronounce any of them. Back up here. Caleb, Cal, Andrew. Looks like we are actually almost kind of doing this gas station very nice. Landon. Awesome, awesome. That's very cool. We'll kind of drop this plow down. And I think... Oh, guys, there's a car there. We're going to have to try to squeeze all the snow in right here. It looks like we are doing it. It's awesome. And this is overall a great snow plowing video. We did a lot today, which is awesome. I really do like being pretty productive. When is your next stream? We will be streaming next Friday. And we'll be doing something cool. So let me know down below, what should we stream next week, guys? I'm very excited for next week's. So, yeah. So Fred, Vern, Drone. Kind of turn this. Do some more snow plowing here. Awesome. We have Austin, Mark. And a lot of you guys are really great fans. And I do thank you all for all of the support. Looks like actually the plow wasn't down. We're going to have to drop it again and continue to plow. Yeah, it's kind of hard to kind of tell exactly where this is. Forward 44. 04 Gaming. A lot of you guys are asking for it. Shoutouts Nathan. 049 Skills. Vern. We'll see if we could do a few more passes. But I think we're going to be calling it a day since this live stream was pretty long. Let's see if we can plow in between. Awesome. So look at that, guys. we overall did a great job today. So hope you guys are excited that you guys got some cool shoutouts. And stay tuned for many more videos. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.